In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to keep the data in a pivot table always updated, using VBA in Microsoft Excel. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.